Bra costs $12.5 million, and I'm going to break down why it's so expensive and why Victoria's Secret made it in the first place. It's called the Heavenly Star Bra, and it was made in 2001 for the first Victoria's Secret fashion show and modeled by Heidi Klum. It has 2,300 white diamonds in it, 1,200 pink sapphires, and one emerald diamond center to it. Since introduction in 2001, it's become a tradition in the Victoria's Secret fashion show to have at least one fantasy bra which cost over $10 million. The reason for it is publicity, where the estimated PR value of it in terms of publications printing about it is worth over $100 million in free advertising for the Victoria's Secret brand. The amazing thing is the average bra from Victoria's Secret costs $45, meaning one Heavenly Star bra can actually pay for 277,000 Victoria's Secret bras, making it truly the most expensive fashion item ever.